Kimi Raikkonen crashed out of the Brazilian GP as the race restarted in treacherous conditions at Interlagos. The race was resuming following a safety car period after Marcus Ericsson spun at the penultimate corner, smashing his Sauber into the barriers. However, within seconds of the racing resuming, Raikkonen lost control of his Ferrari over the grid markings, spun to the outside of the track and then went backwards across to the pit wall. Narrowly missing the Red Bull of Max Verstappen behind Nico Hülkenberg and the Force India was not so lucky and hit the slot get front wing of the Ferrari as it emerged from the spray as the ban or couldn't hard to have lightning reactions to avoid the Ferrari blocking his best French youngster so the car latte due to the terrible visibility and did well not to spin as he darted right around Raikkonen. It was brilliant driving. Set Sky F1's Martin Brundler as he watched footage of Ocon narrowly avoiding the stricken Ferrari. The race had been started under the safety car after a morning of heavy rain at Interlagos, with the first 7 laps of the Grand Prix being run under caution.